By the end of this video, you'll be able to convert a text prompt into an eye-catching, engaging vertical video for sharing on Instagram or TikTok. All you need is a smartphone and some photos or video clips to share. You can use a free Canva account, but if you really want to stand out, use Canva's premium features by clicking on the link underneath this video to get an instant free 30-day upgrade to Canva Pro. So let's make a start. Start off in your Canva homepage. Select video. Now select Instagram Reels or a TikTok vertical video. Next, tap on the purple button that says Try It Now. From here, you want to select up to 10 photos or 10 videos or a combination of both from your smartphone gallery. Now type your video prompt. So you need to describe to Canva the kind of video that you want. Be as descriptive as you can. So describe a theme, a style, and the context of your video. Once you're done, tap on the purple arrow button. Now wait for the Canva magic to happen. This is a rough idea of what you're going to see. You'll see the main photograph, together with thumbnail images underneath and an audio timeline. You can now edit anything on the video that's been produced. Tap on a photo to reveal a carousel of photo editing tools. Tap Magic Studio to explore Canva's suite of AI photo editing tools, such as Magic Grab. Use Magic Grab to brush over or use the Tap tool to select an object within the photograph. Click on Grab, wait for the magic to happen, and this will detach the object from the photographic background. You're then free to move it around to any position in the photograph. Going back to the carousel of photo editing tools, tap on Adjust and then allow AI to auto-adjust your photograph so you don't have to waste time adding filters. Snag your audience's attention and keep them watching by adding some simple animations to your photos. Tap on the Animation tool and select which animation suits the project best. Customize text overlay by tapping on the text to reveal a carousel of text editing tools and features. Change the text style, the color of the text. Make the text stand out by adding some special text effects. Scroll through and edit the text animations. Have some fun and click on an animation to see what effect it has on your template. Ensure each page of your template runs smoothly from one to the next and add a little extra dimension of interest by adding transitions. Tap on each transition to see how it works. Then tap again at the center of the thumbnail image to customize the duration and even the direction of your transition. Hold the button down on the slider bar to make adjustments. Save time by tapping the little box next to Apply Between All Pages. Canva will automatically add an audio file to your video. Tap on the audio timeline to open it up. This will open up a carousel of audio editing tools. Tap on Beat Sync to enable each page and element to change from one to the next in time with the music. Rather than any audio coming to an abrupt stop, tap on the fade feature and drag the little buttons along the slider bar to fade the audio in and out. Tap the split feature to cut the audio file at the playhead. Now use the replace tool to replace one of the audio files with one of your own uploads or choose from the selection in the audio library. And this is how you add multiple audio tracks to a Canva video. Please, please note, although it's free to convert text to video in Canva using Magic Design, you may find that you have premium features added to your design. So if you see a crown icon next to a Canva feature, such as an audio track, you will know that that is a premium feature. And you'll be charged for that when you come to download or use your video. So there are two ways you can get around this. Swap the premium features for free features, or you can upgrade now to a free Canva Pro trial for 30 days using the link which I'll leave in the description box underneath this video. If you enjoyed this video, please support my channel by subscribing. You might also want to check out this playlist, which is full of magical Canva AI tips and tricks to help you create better content faster.